When you begin your club selection process for this par 3, you should take a minute to review the design of the hole. The large green provides a good target, but the deep bunkers surrounding it will have you reaching for a sand wedge if the tee shot does not find the putting surface. Once on, a large ridge bisecting the green rewards being on the correct side. Good luck.